These are the Russian food I bought. This is called borscht. B-O-R-S-C-H-T. It's a soup with sour cream. This is a Russian drink called kompot. K-O-M-P-O-T. It's sweet. It's sweet and fruity. This is called globusht or something. G-L-O-B-U-S-C-H-T. I think that's wrong, but I forgot how it's spelled. And here's another sour cream. Let's try the borscht without the sour cream first. That's good. It's like a soft tasting. It has tomatoes, cilantro, green onion. Yeah. It has chicken. Let's see. Here's a chicken. Carrots, celery or something, maybe cabbage, tomatoes. Wow, that's good. This drink tastes fruity and mild sweet. Very good. I'm not sure what's in it, but it looks like it's wrapped in cabbage leaves. Have a taste. Oh, it has rice. Rice. Carrots. Meat. It looks like chicken. Yeah. It's good. Let's try the soup with the sour cream. Can't get it in it. There you go. Here's what the borscht looks like after adding sour cream. Let's see how it tastes. It's very good. Taste doesn't change much. Still very good. Let's try this with the sour cream. Still tastes good with the sour cream. Russian food is very good so far. This soup, borscht, really good. Tastes healthy too. This globusht or something. So good. I can taste the rice, chicken, the cabbage wrapped in it. This is more tastier than the soup. Both are good though. Let's try this roll dipped in the soup. Finished everything. This street is called Manzanita Avenue. It's the street where I bought the Russian food at. I'm heading to a super Walmart in the area called Antelope. This area is kind of wood-like, like woodland. Here it goes. It looks kind of like woodlandish area. Lots of trees. This street is called Gorefield. The previous one was called Madison. This one is called Roseville Road. It leads right to Super Walmart. Thank you. There's Super Walmart in the up ahead. I'm here. Walmart is busy as always. The parking lot is packed. Probably because the holidays. Christmas is soon. That was a very good meal. I'm gonna try more Russian food on the next episode. Please subscribe and like. See you on the next one.